I'll go for a scavenger hunt in this in the beginning of this round. Probably not gonna be much action in the beginning, at least. Just do a little bit of a build up here first. Great, I'll take a look at this.
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Okay. Remind me to never land on that rooftop again. At that buy station where I died the other night, when I had 20,000. And he killed me because it takes so much time to buy all the shit. Okay, bye bye, rocket.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Oh, one more body armor at least. He missed so hard and still took all my shields off. Should I be going for this? Maybe it's a sign that fucking... This body arm, this Buy station. All right, we need to go somewhere. Maybe get this car.
Need a driver.
My ADS that on normal or legacy. What's the difference?
Radar in the air.
Why would you want one over the other? Wait, is that the sound of a... Yeah, I heard you. Prototype. Well, I've got a better one.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
You can hear the sound of... The boxes. I hope you know what they sound like, right? Huh. I open... First carefully, and then I just boom. Come on. Oh no, somebody took the car. It was supposed to be my car. Oh, it's gonna be. Yeah, he is.
Hold out, drop headed your way.
Target bomb, send it.
This is Tracker 3-1, good copy. Strike inbound.
Gas is inbound. Marking you safe zone.
Impact, no joy.
What happened? Oh, shit.
I'll drive.
What the fuck?
UAV for the win. Get your fucking body armor, mate. Now I'm gonna have to buy body armor because you can't loot. I'm gonna die too. He tried to snipe me. Out of the UAV.
All drive.
M4 is pretty good. It's pretty good, this weapon. No, I'm not very good with snipers. And also, it's a matter of sacrifice, right? I'd rather go with SMG. And there's a couple of things about the SMG that I really like, except the obvious reason that it's close range, but I also made it into my mobility weapon. So with the SMG I run faster, I sprint faster. So I especially like sniper in three man, but not so much in solo. But I really like to be able to sprint faster with the SMG. So I made that in my sprint build. And I'd like to, you know, it's not that I'm against sniper per se. It's that I have to sacrifice that MP7 build. So it's, you know, it's a pros and cons scenario, you know? And then again, Mutt never snipes. And everybody knows it. Ah, you can do that. All right. Today I learned something.
Just wait for your turn now. Be ready.
Because the truck can survive one. Huh. Didn't I have self-revive? That doesn't help in that situation. And that means that I can destroy that truck. Oh, that's why they keep driving around like that. Uh-huh. What the fuck? I got fucking wrecked. That was some interesting play. People are figuring out more and more things to do. Not an explosion. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Return to the front line. But if you lose, you're not. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Yeah, he had C4 on the truck. Yeah, you can tell also that, like, when I died, it gave me a death confirmation also on how I died. That was C4.
Advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Relocating the safe zone.
Fucking, I had the dynamite. I had the dynamite. I could have fucking killed him there with that. No. So irritating.